What's going on, everybody? I hope everybody's having a great time. And this notification shout-out number 25, I believe, goes to none other than my good friend, Aaron Gamer Doom. Now, Aaron Gamer Doom has been active on my channel. It's been phenomenal. And he deserves this notification shout-out because he's been leaving likes, comments, and everything like that, supporting my channel. And within all, I do support his. So let's check out his channel, shall we? As you know, I subscribed to him, I turned the bell on. He's currently at 2,033k of subscribers. That's awesome, my friend. Congrats to you. And let's try to get him at least to 2,400. That'd be awesome. Let's check out his videos. As you know, he started doing his little shout out stuff to good YouTubers, so that's good, man. But he's also playing a lot of FIFA, and he's letting you know that the UK is on lockdown. Just a lot more FIFA and WWE games, some Call of Duty games, and yeah, he's just been really hardcore playing, so give him support, and yeah. And of course, I do like his banner, I do like that, and he also have Instagram. So, let's get on with the video. What's going on, everybody? I am host FTM over again here with another video. And this video we call Need for Speed Underground. Number 2, 100% walkthrough, upon number 16. And it's gonna be a fun place to show you guys. And before we get any further video, please leave a like button. Let's get at least 15 likes on this video. And if you're new, welcome to this fine channel but don't know how, hit the subscribe button and turn the bell on. This is because I do notification shoutouts and occasional videos. So, congrats to you, Dolphin, your shout out winner. You have deserved a shout out. So, please will subscribe to him or her. And I have Facebook and Twitter, so please follow me on both if you can. If you have any social media down below, the description is. I want to jump on my banner once you guys get a chance to. Alright, members. So, in this one, I had to do a drift race, and I was successful in this one. So I was a winner of this one, and I was going to go check out what the new cars that looked like, but I chose not to because I just wanted to do this race that right here. So I'm going to do a free money here, and I'm going to do this drag race. Oh boy. I may not make it this round. Nope, didn't make it. So let me try again. Thank you. Let's see. No, we're not gonna make it this time. Nope, we're not gonna make it this time. We did it that time, members. We have done it. No reputation, that's okay. Headlights. Nice. I don't care. Okay. Where to next? Let's do a sprint race. Yeah, I did a little high on the mouse. Here we go, sprint race. Oh. Aha, he smashed. Stella. Oh man. Yeah, they might win this time. Dang it. No worries, I just started all over. Alright. So I'm back at first place once again. See how long that I hold up. Nope, of course, but that's alright. Corner. I think we might done it, members. I think we might win this race. Yeah, we have done it. Okay.
Roll in front of the rest, and car audio and electronics may put your ride on their glossy.
Okay, let's go to the garage. It's right there. I don't want to go there. I will want to go to performance shop. Okay. Let's see what's good in here. I just want to make sure I got everything upgraded, up to date. Still can't get that yet.
Hey, your ride needs to run smarter with all its new parts, so upgrade your computer to optimize output.
Let's continue. I want to make sure I got everything here. Yep, installed. I think we're good. Where to go next? I'll probably pump up my ride a little bit, might as well. Ah, goody. Alright members, I have to end that video here. But thank you for watching, so as always, be strong, be positive, be kind, live your dream, and I'll see you in the next video.
Hey, accessorize your ride with style and turn some heads when you race by upgrading your car's looks and audio right here.
It was you, creep.
What was me?
Don't play innocent with us.
My fighting expertise is lethal.
I bet it was those grease balls. I know it.
I try that when father caught me with nanny. He gave me a good thrashing.